Fuck. He likes up smash a lot. That was a really good fight. Tricky. That was bad landing. That knocked me off my cipher. I did not know that. Fucking grenade! Oh my god. I should've just held ledge. I don't know why I jumped. Oh my god. That was the jankiest match I've ever played in my life. Oh my god. That's fine. That's okay. I cannot believe that happened. I know Ape Man lost to this person. I was literally watching. That's so funny that the goddamn grenade made me lose. Because the thing is, had I not jumped into that, I could have definitely won. Alright. What are these options? I did not think that hit me from the front. What are you jumping to, man? It is storming outside right now, guys. Honestly, thank God for that C4. I definitely missed my tech and I should have died. Yeah. least we have a small lead. That is an up smash. That was bad. We take those. Very, very lucky. Spargo lost because of buffered down air killing him. That super sucks. Jeremy Wolf, don't ask me stupid questions right now. I'm focusing on bracket. How did that uppy kill me? Did it hit me as soon as I let go of Cypher? Is that what it was? The frame I let go? That sucks. I figured it was either it knocked me off or that. And personally, I, in the moment, felt better assuming that it just knocked me off. Oh, it's 4%? Gotcha. Oh, that super sucks. Also, Mennonite Jab was very bad in Brawl. This is the worst move. Anyway, game 3. Mans really wanted to land a dash attack. I just didn't fast fall. Okay. That's bad. That's so bad. That was a really good down tilt. That was a little bad on my end, though. That really didn't hit him. Yeah. God damn it, dude. I was not confident in my approach option there. I could have got an up tilt. That was losers. I'm out.